Hello, welcome. We're live now across six stations at once.
Welcome
to the Damien Westgate Show.
This is not really Damien Westgate. This is 24/7 Sharp Radio. How are we all doing? This is on set HT. And Real Radio and whatever station we're live on. I don't really care. If this lags out, please, guys. Please.
We do apologise.
Yeah, we do apologise because he's got like six encoders running and there's going to be a lot of screaming on this Skype call in case... In case anybody screams on the Skype call, this is just a warning. This is very loud, this Skype call. I'm sorry if I'm really loud.
Let's get on with the show.
Here we go.
I need to introduce everyone now. Just give me a minute, please. This is the show with Matt Swain, Jack Lancaster, the owner of
Westgate.
Sharp Radio. Joking, I'm not the owner of Sharp Radio. I wish I was. Now, I'm the owner of ZHT and City FM and ZHT Mini.
Yep.
And I am the owner of P-Box Radio, HMT Radio, and I'm owner of Starstruck FM and manager of Sharp Radio.
Starstruck
FM? Do you know?
Pardon?
Are you manager of Starstruck FM?
Well, it's sort of me at mine and Lewis's station, but Tyler helps out as well.
Oh.
Wait, I own Miniboss Radio if you want to go and check it out, guys. I own, like...
No, you don't. More like David does. He was telling me the other day, right, just for a bit of banter, I came on Miniboss Radio chat the other day, you said you paid for the plan and you own Miniboss Radio, and then you just told me now that David paid for the plan and David owns it.
Wait, I didn't say that, I said,
yes, you did.
I'm thinking of paying for the plan.
No chance. No chance, mate, no chance.
I can pay for the plan, but...
Yeah, well... All right. Right, shall we get on with the show then, shall we?
Yeah, let's get on with the show. I need to announce something before we go.
Yeah, what do you want to say?
If anybody wants to go to the Facebook, Twitter, and whatever chat there is to chat on, then go to the Facebook, Twitter, and what else? Speaker chat, and if you go into any chat, and we'll be there to supervise you and tell you what we're doing.
Right, here we go, guys. Shall we? Yep, here we go.
The UK's number one hit music station.
More music.
I've been driving in my car.
On Facebook, on Twitter, in chat. Spreaker's number one more music variety station. TJS. TJSFM.co.uk. Different music always. DMA Radio. Spreaker's number one hit music station. This is Ultra. UltraFM.org.uk. Radio Time Machine. Playing decade after decade of hits. RadioTimeMachine.co.uk. TJS Gossip. Talking about you and anyone.
Real good,
more music.
I've been driving in my car.
Variety.
Real good, real good, real radio.
Guys, we're back on air on the show. So we're live across six stations, and we'd like to welcome Jack, who is owner of City FM, I think.
No, and Zombie FM. I made them.
Just one thing. Well, yeah, I don't know if I'm allowed to say this on air, but I think Jack's getting a little bit moist.
Whoa, it's weird.
Taking the mic of anyone, but there we go. Welcome.
Yeah, guys. Before we go, if anybody is in the TNN chat or whatever we're live on, just contact us through the chat, and we'll be in the chat.
Yeah.
All right. Be in the chat as well.
Yes. Okay. And also, hopefully, if you see Kai Toppin about, just let us know.
Yeah. Tell him to email. Give your email out!
Who, me?
What?
Yeah, because it can talk to you on the email!
Yeah.
Just give your email out!
Oh, me? Alright.
Yeah, it's coming on all the dish, so you might as well give your
email out. If you're listening to iTunes, well, my email is going to be free for it. Wrong. Yeah, stop.
Why are you talking the wrong one?
Kai
is, like, awesome.
Yeah.
you're a beast. You're like the best person on Spreaker.
Am I?
I didn't say Damien.
Oh, boo.
That was so funny. Right, guys, if you're listening, Ben Radio, I don't know if it's a good station. Can we have a vote if it's a good station or a bad station? Go into any of the chat
and
vote.
I'm going to make a website, by the way. To visit
yeah,
it, and I can
actually,
put a poll
guys,
on there for people to vote which station's best.
Yeah, guys, just to save arguing with Ben Radio, because I quite like Ben Radio, I think what we should do is we should double check with them first, before it gets out of hand, and we should have a vote of, like, the top stations that we will do. So instead of just having, if you like BEM radio or not, like, for example, put Sharp Radio, Ultra FM, TGS FM, RTM, BEM Radio. So we'll make a poll on the website and give it out to you later on in the show.
Right.
Tyler, I'm just saying, if you're in any of these chats for some reason, or any of the people are in these chats, or if you're in the, what's it called?
TMM.
Dude, we're not even live on TMM.
If we were, then lol.
Right, I wish we were live on TMM now. Oh wait, are we live in Ultra?
No.
Oh, right, that'd be epic if we were live in Ultra. We're like, let's do this 24/7!
This is Ultra, your 24 station with hit music.
Yeah, that would be funny, that would be funny. Right, but, Damien.
Anyway, we're going to have to skip to next song. What song would you like?
Email damien@.uk. No, go to our website and Matt, shout the website out.
What, for Zombie FM?
For the Zombie FM network.
Zombie here, fmuk.radio.com to check it out.
Yep.
Yeah, go and vote for any of the DJs. There's like 3 DJs to vote for. We are going to be adding Damien. We're going to be adding Damien as well.
Yeah. Well, should we skip to the next song? Anyone want to tell me what the next song is? 1 minute, I'll try and... If it let me know, it won't let me share screens, because if I'm...
Right, guys, I was going to say, Beatbox UK is going to be getting a jingle very shortly as well, so...
Yeah, alright, guys. Right, here we go. Here is... Just Jack.
This is way
up next, right here, on your favourite 6 stations across Spreaker.com.
Ready? Dragged myself from my bed around 6:20. Get my kids up, make breakfast, 1 egg, 2 toast, 3 Weetabix. And as I sit down, I look up, and you're standing in the doorway, sun at your back, in my old brown dressing gown. Well, no one could love you more than I love you now, but gotta go, running for the bus, cold flying, and I'm trying not to miss it this time, but the driver's waiting, and that's strange, kids on the top deck, quiet for a change, and there's no rain, and no roadworks in a bus lane, and all my hurts run away, and I'm smiling as I'm punching in, the day I died was the best day of my life. I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. The secretaries, they got a smile for me, and the in tray on my desk's almost empty. I get a memo from Executive Joe saying Rob the dog is getting kicked out for embezzling funds from the company account. And I'd be lying if I said I wasn't shocked, cause I always hated Rob, and now they'll probably offer me Rob's old job.
Be sure to like us on Facebook, Twitter and Spreaker.
Stench and the scrawny little pigeons with the gammy leg decide to die from someone else's sandwich instead. And there's something about the city today, like all the colours conspire to overwhelm the grey. And this close to the fire, I can feel no cold, with the rainbow halo around my soul. The day I died was the best day of my life. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. So I leave work, get to the high street, and I miss my bus. Should I wait for another? No, I can't be asked. I begin to walk, a rush hour crowd seem to part like the Red Sea. And I'm stopping at the offie, 20 cigarettes and a 6-pack to relax me. And as I cross back over the street, I guess I never saw that taxi. Oh,
died was the best day of my life. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life.
By the record machine, I knew he must have been about 17. He was so strong, playing my favorite song, and I could tell it wouldn't be long that he was with me, yeah me. And I could tell it wouldn't be long that he was with me, yeah me. It's all the same. So I'll take you home where we can be alone. And next we're moving on. He was with me, yeah me. Next we're moving on. He was with me.
Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, on this slave. I'll cha-cha. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out. Go ahead, be gone with it. Get your sexy out.
Above it all, don't listen to the lies.
very warm welcome to all the listeners right here. So,
a very good
evening. So, you're well. And yes, we've got a classic Don't Stop Me Now by Queen up next, coming up next. But we're going to do a bit of chat with some of the brilliant DJs on Spreaker.com. Hello.
Also, names Matt Swain, Lewis Jack. Thorpe, and Damien Westgate. Oh, I forgot Jack as well.
Oh, yeah, Jack's here as well, guys.
Yeah, by the way, everyone's here, by the way.
Matt, Damien goes, some great DJs, and I'm like, and Jack. I'm joking, really.
Jack's awesome.
Jack, that is great.
Oh, can you turn the background sound, because it really annoys the show.
And me.
Just kidding. Right. Anyway, we're going to get on with the show. Coming up next is the classic song by Queen with Don't Stop Me Now, and then it's going to go for a little bit of music for your feel-good evening, for your Tuesday evening as well. So here's Queen with Don't Stop Me Now.
Tonight, I'm going to have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy, crazy. I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew sleep. And it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the mom.
Now I ain't much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? No wonder you're losing your mind, the way it wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Japan pondering. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause the very thing that I love's killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head's saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just friends with the one day that I walk amongst you a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets spilled and I'm take it back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid who got played that pump the feeling and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that straw into gold. Jump, I will spin Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts, I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster.
cause I need this hole gone. The funny or the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. About it, something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me out the way I want you to stay.
Most probably. And, I am very good.
Yeah. Yeah. Right, my volume was down a bit there, so you couldn't actually hear me as loud. That's stupid. Oh. Right. Right, shall we play more of that dramatic thing?
Anyway, shall we introduce ourselves? Because we have...
Yeah,
please introduce yourself. First of all, the one that came out the closet the other day. Yeah, you remember him. Yeah.
With some dramatic James.
Anyway, so who's going to introduce themselves first? Me, of course. Hello, I am, I haven't done this in a while, Lewis Thorpe, DJ personality. You can find me on Twitter at DJ Lewis Thorpe, and I no longer use my YouTube channel, so there's no point in finding me on YouTube.
And you won't turn up.
Because you wouldn't see that much. I mean, I've only got 2 subscribers. From, like...
You can just go online and find really good free websites that give you free subscribers.
Yeah, I've done that.
No, I don't care.
Oh, have you?
And also, you can find me. You can email me if you would like. LewisThorpe99@gmail.com.
You subscribe to me here on
Matt. You
oh,
the
he's
call.
Back. Oh.
I'm still on the call, but I see.
Hi, you're all high pitched.
Who's next to introduce
themselves?
You're all high pitched. Can you turn everyone turn down the microphone?
Yeah, are you being Lewis, serious? We're high pitched. We're high pitched. Are you?
Lewis,
yeah.
I'm doing
an impersonation. All right. Right. I'm move away from the microphone.
Okay, I'll stand back.
Shut up.
You're not standing away from the microphone. Buzz. I see your picture, your headphones have got microphones.
Buzz, I don't own the cooler, because I think I'm going to go off and do something else.
Right, it's alright, Lewis. Calm down.
Guys, I'll leave you to chat on your own. I think I'm going to go.
Don't go.
It is very irritating because
people Matt, just... call me.
Alright, let's start. Okay, Jack, I'll see Jack, right. Jack, I'll see you later. Bye, Damien, bye, Lewis. Yeah, Tyler.
Alright, okay then. Right, it's down to me then. Anyway, I'll see you all later. Well, not see you all later. I'll be on the show later with my show. I'm still live now anyway. Anyway, we're gonna play Red Hot Chili Peppers with Danny California.
Papa was a copper and the mama was a hippie. In Alabama, she was swinging a hammer. Price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. She never knew that there was anything more than gold. What in the world does your company take me for? Black bandana, sweet Louisiana. Robbing on a bank in the state of Indiana. She's a runner, rebel and a stunner. On the mirror way saying, baby, what you gonna? Looking down the barrel. 45, just
calling for the quota. Down in the Badlands, she was saving the best for last. It only hurts when I laugh.
I so apologise for that. I've left Sam just silent. I do apologise.
You? How very dare you?
I know, I just went silent on Sam, I apologise.
How dare you?
I am really, really sorry.
I feel sorry for Sam. I feel very sorry for Sam. Stuffed like a loner.
Now there's going to be sort of a problem with Sam now. Because it's that far behind. It's about, on my phone, you know when you stream it, there's a massive gap.
So yeah.
I apologise, guys.
Let's play next song.
Yeah, let's play Did It Alive with Simi right round, like a record, right here. Well, thank you all who listened. It's brilliant you had you here on the show. So, I'm going to leave you with some feel-good music for the next 45 minutes, hopefully. So, more music variety. So, here we go. Thank you for listening. And I'll see you later, guys. Here's Auto DJ now. And then I'll hopefully be back to say goodbye. Alright, see you later, guys. Wonderful.
earthquake.
Stronger.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. like stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
Now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll dig you I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. Now I'm gonna paint you by numbers and color you in. If things go right, I can frame it and put you on a wall. And it's so hard to say it, but I've been it before. Now I'll surrender up my heart, swap it for yours. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. Don't hold me down. The braces are breaking, and it's more than I can take. And it's dark in the cold December, but I got you the guinea pig. If you're broken, I will mend you, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging on. Now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I will love you better now.
Fire, tire.
fire. Fire. Whatever doesn't kill you only makes you stronger. So I'ma get stronger. Coming like a batarang, batarang. I'm knocking, knocking down the door again, door again. Coming like a batarang, batarang. I'm knocking, knocking down the door again, door again. Oh, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Oh, I can fly, I can fly, I can fly. Oh, I'm alive,
take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found. But I you're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? Didn't took so long just to feel alright. Remember how to put back the light in my eyes. I wish
it off, halfway through, gonna make it up, put your hands in the air, don't stop, and knock your jaw like you carry, forget your name like Rihanna, you can run the world, clean me, be a good bully so we can go so far, she let go, and I gotta live without her, this is for the girl, can't get down low, hope I wanna see you go, hey, shake, shake, like a famous girl, hey, bad, break it down like a big show, it's coming up so hard. Little girl breaking every heart. Hey, shake, shake, like a famous girl. Hey, bad, break it down like a Vegas girl. I feel like a Vegas girl. Lala like a Vegas girl. Roll the dice, I got your number. Hit the jackpot underneath the cover. Test occasions, you like a drug girl. Grab a glass, go roll tequila.
Tequila, 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 tequila.
Knock it down like you can. Forget your name like Rihanna, you can run the world clean. Be a thicker coalition, we can go so far. She like go, and I gotta live without her. This is for the girl, can't get down low. Whole club wanna see you go. Hey, check, check, like a famous girl. Head that, break it down like a Vegas girl. Bitch coming out so hard. Little girl's breaking every heart. Hey, check, check, like a famous girl. Head that, break it down like a Vegas girl. Like a Vegas girl. It feels so right every night. Like you're in Vegas, girl.
Like a Vegas girl.
In Vegas, girl.
Like a Vegas girl.
In Vegas, girl. Oh, no.
In Vegas, girl.
Car is automatic, it's systematic, it's hydromatic. Why it's greased lightning?
Greased lightning!
Get some overhead lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah.
We talking, what we talking?
Fuel injection cut up in chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll keep you get the money.
With a 4-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that ain't no shit, here they get lost.
Lightning,
go, 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 go. Grease lightning, you're burning up a quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting through the lap drive.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are spring, the chicks are cream. For grease lightning, we'll get some purple French tail. That's 30-inch things, oh yeah. Well, pile them in the dashboard and do them like the twins, oh yeah. With new pistols, clubs, and shots, I can get all my rocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real pussy wagon. Grease lightning, go, grease lightning, you're burning up the corner of my.
Grease lightning, go,
grease lightning, you're buzzing through the kick lap child.
Cause all of me loves all and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head, I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
Number one hit music station.
your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
Well, thank you all who listened. You listened to Feel Good Music right here. So thank you very much for listening. And yeah, I'd just like to say thank you to all who listened across the six stations. Yep, you probably entertained me. But yeah, thank you all who listened. We'd look forward to seeing you. Well, seeing you in the chat, hopefully tomorrow, across the six stations again, hopefully. So make sure you be sure to come pop by. Hopefully all your favourite DJs will be on with me, hopefully. Just let me know. I've got my Skype here. From all of us of the team of Spreaker.com, we all wish you a very good evening. Or wherever you are in the world. So thank you for listening and goodbye.